Payday.
I'm dead.
Get this monkey!
No, the monk.
Name him Jared.
Yeah. Yo, get the rowie, get the rowie.
Yeah, anchoring. Yeah, go.
Are they actually sunk for real?
Yeah, they're dead.
Woo-hoo-hoo.
Nice cannon shots, you guys got them. I have an instrument too, guys. Can I play with you? He said I'm off, so I went up. Oh, fuck. Wait, what? I couldn't figure out what I wanted to do with it, so I just jumped. Hopefully there's an island nearby. Kill three again.
Just point me. Point me to him.
The boat's coming out of the roar. Two boats coming out of the roar now. Kind of coming our way.
It's good.
Come on down here.
Gotta get cracking on this.
We're just starting this.
Good luck, guys. Sorry. Right side ping? Oh, shit. This is interesting.
In the head.
I'm on the boat with you boys as well.
Okay, well, someone start taking loot. They don't have
they're
much.
Up. They're up, they're up.
Where? This is like an empty box.
Yeah, well, that's all we got, okay? You gonna complain about it? Or you gonna fucking steal it?
Fucking empty box! I mean,
are you gonna steal it? Or are you gonna complain about it?
I'm stealing it.
I'm getting fucked
up,
boys.
To die, I'm about to die.
Well, I'm gonna sell this thing.
Got one? Guy below hurt.
Yeah, one of them was very hurt. The girl.
I already
hurt.
Killed the girl. Is there any wording on ghosting or gaining an advantage from chat? It's going to be a nightmare. Nope, just another element to add to the event. So you took that and was like, oh, fuck yeah, it's open season. Get on Discord. Let's get a live feed of everything and let's roll. You didn't take that as, hey, man, if I glance at chat and see some information, it's not a big deal. You know what I mean? You would do really poorly in the RP community, brother. Let me tell you that. Because if you look at your chat and RP happens in the RP community, it literally locks that RP out from you due to meta, due to you not being able to act upon the information that you have. You would do very poorly there. That is not an excuse to pull up a Discord and full-blown SEAL Team 6 it. That's insane that you think that everyone had that all information from everyone. That is fucking crazy.
And you knew it was unethical because you brought those questions up.
Yeah, you knew how unethical it was because you brought it up and said how insane it would be.
Sorry, Tom, I had to troll you a little bit. Later.
Yeah, I guess we didn't have to wait too long, I guess. Yeah, when he started talking about the guildens and stuff, I guess it was too good to be true. Did a pretty good acting job acting like he was talking to somebody, though.
Dude, get out of here.
Oh, my God. Yeah, yo, don't play that in my ear.
Dude, we're getting caught right now.
No, that's a big ass thing.
Uh-oh. Yeah.
Get up.
Wait,
get up.
What? I'm angry.
This guy's low. He's dead.
Look, I'm gonna drop the robot. Act like we're running. I'm taking the robot. Let's leave.
Do we take all the shit they have?
No. Just act like we're taking it. No. But retuck bottom level was with barrels or some shit.
All right. Alright, I'm going all the way down.
I'm gonna be a barrel right here.
I'm trying a wheel. Or not a wheel, a cannon.
Dude, that scream was funny as fuck.
Why did I stand up right there? I didn't press anything. I think it like shook me in a weird spot. I was in like a glitchy location and I think it eventually stood me up. I don't know if this is our galley or not, I'll be honest.
No, I don't think so.
No, this looks like Cannon Cove. It's not us.
Yeah, we're not. It's not us.
Unless somebody's driving our galley around.
I mean, that's also possible.
Taking it for a spin.
I guess taking a piss right now.
Oh, no.
No, he's not.
Oh, yeah. He said he was. Yeah, he said he was taking a piss. I can hear it.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
Oh, yeah, dude.
Oh, geez, you know, just see pissing overboard.
Couldn't even take his fucking headset off his controller.
Oh, that's the one.
What? Is that my ship? Oh, no fucking way my ship came around. That's not possible. That's not fucking possible. I swear. How is that possible? What are the odds of that, man? What are the... It literally ruined... I just ruined my own tuck. Like, 5 minutes ago. And I didn't even know it. One dead. The other one's low.
He's dead.
Nice.
Good job.
One's a bucket. Nice. Some chain balls, dude.
They need to add the organ on the guy and like the fucking...
He's gonna go up to the guy up there. He's gonna go up to that up there.
That'd be super badass. I'm gonna
shoot him. Ready?
Got a cheeky robot if we need one.
Where's that at? A little late. He's 90 miles behind us.
No.
Yeah, don't worry about it. We got one.
Where's the merman?
What are you? That was so funny.
Yeah, they have a ton of loot on the island, that's right.
I got it out. What the fuck was that?
Damn.
Oh, they didn't see me, dude. You get back down?
Yeah, just until I got there straight away. They didn't see me.
Staring at me.
Oh, bro.